Has gone crazy, oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy. The world has gone crazy. Everyone tries to be something they not. They feed you with lies, persecute on free thoughts. So Muslims are back from daily doing cheap. They destroy the lands, blame whoever for it. They bring masses to Europe, crisis which is peak. They destroy traditions, sense of community. We get all polarized and resentment grows high. It's so hard to keep cool, get no radicalized. Muslims ain't terrorists, Europeans ain't racist. Let us get educated, let's go back to the basics. They impose rule of fear and hence fanaticism. When we need rule of reason, responsible governance. Forget consumerism, let's teach humanity senses. Hold your never stop burning, rise above mental slavery. Take a deep breath, read the books which I'm telling. Listen to your heart, ignore ice and be merry. Oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy. The world has gone crazy, oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy, the world has gone crazy, yeah.
Going down, dude. One world government, Antichrist ruling the internet, and it said in the Bible you won't be able to buy sell or trade without the mark of the beast. What do you think the mark of the beast is? You will not be able to buy, sell or trade. Can it make it any clearer than that? And when they get to that point, they're going to remove the book of Revelation.